Hello, this is Abandoned Finland. Today I'm exploring this abandoned farm, untouched abandoned farm, middle of nowhere. This is literally middle of nowhere. You need to walk like kilometer from some kind of road to here. And as you can see, there's abandoned cars. I think this is Moskvich, if I remember right. Yeah. Ooh. It's so overgrown that I don't know. What? Okay, there's ant nest under this Volkswagen hubcap. Yeah, that's pretty cool. This place, big. There has been someone, maybe with ATV, driving in here. As you can see, those trails. Focus. Okay. Let's see. What kind of place is this? Hey, this looks pretty nice. It's been abandoned really long time. As you can see, that house is collapsed. Let's go see, there's more cars. I think there is Renault somewhere. Wait, I'm not sure what cars are in here. I don't remember. Yeah, there's one car. Let's go check it out. What is there? Can I go from here? Yes. I think I have seen pictures of these places, so those trails can be from them. Oh. Okay, what is this? I'm not really sure. What should we check out first? Wait, I'm gonna check what car is that. Okay, now I checked out. So this is Moskvich Elite, and that other one was Datsun Bluebeard. This is pretty cool. There is no more. I thought there was three cars, but there's only two. But maybe there can be more if they haven't checked out all the buildings. Yeah, I'm gonna check the house first, then check the other buildings. Pretty cool, but it's collapsed. And the floor is really rotten. And it can collapse too, so I'm not going inside, and it's burned too. Oh, this is cool. Yeah. There's something in here. But as you can see, it's collapsed. This floor is really rotten. This old place is rotten as hell. There's old papers here. Let's see what year. This looks really old. Yeah, this paper is from 1928. That's pretty cool, old. Really. This old stuff. I think there has been stuff, but it's collapsed, so never mind. This is cool place. Yeah. I'm gonna check the other buildings now. Okay. Let's check out this barn next. Then move on. Why I keep saying where I'm going next? Okay. Let's see. There is stuff. Oh, I forgot my flashlight. Okay. I'm gonna use my phone then. Well, I don't really need that. You can see what is in here. Lots of old stuff. Lawn movers. What is this bottle? Turin. Okay. Traditional Finnish drink. Okay, let's check out this room. Lots of stuff. Hopefully no bodies. That's pretty cool. 1955. That's nice. There's lots of old magazines from different years. Old butter cup. Yeah. Let's check. There's this cool little bicycle. Let's check this other room. So. Okay. This looks like a storage room. There's also a bike here. Lots of bikes. And it smells bad. It smells wood. What are these blades? Arabia blades. That's cool. Sorry if you can see something in this camera. It's hard to use both. There's nothing. Really? This is the end of this video. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you want more urban exploration like this. And we'll see you in next video. Bye bye.